What the? Captain, take a look at this. I've been getting readings on some earthquakes occurring around the city.
Do you think we may be dealing with a monster?
It may be a possibility, Captain.
Chuck, Ayana, Dan, Kai, get in your positions. We may be dealing with a monster. Yes, sir. Let's go, guys.
Captain, the monster is approaching.
All right, soldiers, get ready.
It's the door!
Chuck! Open fire! Fire! Yes!
Yes!
We did it!
Whoa, what the? Oh God, look!
There's two more Sadoras, sir.
There's two of them.
It's Godzilla!
Yeah.
What is that? I'm not sure.
What just happened? 1 minute we're fighting some monsters, next thing you know, Godzilla's dead!
We don't know that. For all we know, he could have gotten injured and went to the ocean to rest.
Indeed.
Captain, I've discovered something interesting.
What is it, Jacobs?
Well, I've been doing some studying on the monsters, and I noticed something that many of you have noticed as well. But it seems like Godzilla was afraid.
How so?
When Godzilla was confronted, he started to back away, and it did not seem to be his normal defensive battle sense.
Yeah, come to think of it, I noticed that.
Yeah,
that's not like him.
Godzilla was afraid.
This monster must be bad news.
Sir!
We found more information on the monster.
Interesting.
It seems to resemble the monster, Demaaga.
I also found something interesting. This monster seems to have the teleportation abilities as GAIDEN.
The one from the facility?
Yes. So we may be dealing with a monster that isn't from here.
Captain! Demaaga's back!
Destroy the monster!
Yes, sir.
Captain, there's another monster approaching.
What on earth is that?
Thank you.
it!
Yeah!
Welcome to DAIKAIJU Files. Today's monster we're going to be taking a look at today is going to be on the devil clone monster, Tsurugi Demaaga, Lead Assassin. Probably one of the most scariest looking monsters we have to date. He is also probably one of the many monsters that has ever scarred the Lucky Dragon himself. Just like in his name, Tsurugi Demaaga holds two rigid blades on each of his arms. There also has been some records of the monster appearing again in 1999, where it supposedly battled Godzilla. Well, that's it for today's episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys learned something. Sayonara.